sure we're safe with old Bug Eyes over there? We're still in Three's territory, you know. He could stab us in the back pretty much any time.
I welcome men to my side, and then I bed them. That's just how it works. I'll worry about everything else later.
That's rather accommodating, in a lot of ways.
Lady Three must be in a panic now that her own disciple has betrayed her.
Hopefully she keeps her head on straight. Those giant scissors of hers are dangerous.
Scissors? She has scissors? Oh, you can cause such exquisite pain with scissors. Oh.
Big fan of scissors, are we?
Yeah, after cutting off his junk.
Sure is lively now that we have all these friends, huh?
Friends? I have no friends here.
Huh? What about me? And Dino? And Decadus? And Octa?
A dummy, a psycho, a waste of space, and a pervert. Yeah, we're a merry band, all right.
That's mean, Zero. I'm not the pervert, am I?
So, why are you dropping Three?
Because my appetite for love is unsated. I need booty in the morning. I need my afternoon delight. I need sweet love under the stars.
All right. I got it.
To do nothing but plunder the feed box day after day would make me the happiest man alive. And yet Lady Three bakes off at every opportunity. How can I stay with someone like that? The shrine lies beyond the forest of fog.
Probably full of traps and enemies and other annoying shit like that, huh?
Well, it does involve a trial or 2 years. But if you desire carnal action in the great outdoors, there's simply no better place.
So, Three sounds kind of messed up.
Not so much messed up as simply odd. True, she's unpredictable and armed with giant scissors, but when she gets aroused...
Sounds like a handful.
Oh, yes. Though her mind is sharp. Almost as sharp as her blades.
Hey, you seen What's-His-Face lately?
I assume
alert,
you mean Mikhail?
Octa has joined
no,
with the enemy!
Would you like me to turn
owner?
Back and look for him, my lady?
No. Do it once and he'll expect it. Dummy's probably just lost again.
Shit! I'm wounded!
It's alright. Here, I'll prop you up. You're gonna be okay. We have to keep fighting.
Don't give up! If you do, it'll be over for sure!
Octa, is it true Lady Three's scissors can cut?
It is. You don't know how many times she's tried to remove my precious trouser trout.
Oh, just the thought of it. It sounds like a living hell.
Indeed. Without little Octa, I'd have nothing to live for.
Hey,
what's this?
When I am open, I am not open. When I am closed, I am not closed. What am I?
The hell was that about?
Riddles, most likely. I imagine they're meaningless. Lady Three always did enjoy her games of wit.
What a pain. That girl is messed in the head.
You add a description, if I do say so myself.
So, we just bash this box up while it's open? Why the hell do I get experience for that?
Such boxes appear to be the key to opening doors in this area.
Not again.
I am approximately 3 by 9. I am most likely 3 by noon. I am occasionally 3 by noon. What am I?
You're too goddamn vague is what you are.
I am a flower blooming by the pond. I like people should be surprised and ever lost in the forest. 1, 4, 7, 9, 12, 16, 19.
Oh, what the sweet.
This three lady seems like a royal pain in the ass.
What makes you say so?
Hello? She has riddle machines? This is the kind of thing that shut-ins do to try and make themselves seem all mysterious and alluring.
You think so?
God. You're still thinking about the scissors, aren't you?
No, I... maybe.
Three may look delicate, true? But our scissors are actually brutal. I know, right? Crazy and violent? Sounds like your soulmate. Look, how about I just crush your junk for you?
Yeah, relax!
The break here is the best of crushing total.
Where is the true you hiding?
What are you talking about? I'm right here! You're such a joker.
Goodness.
Someone's pants are getting a tad enormous.
Don't look.
It's hopeless. There's no way we can
win. On the contrary. Such excitement.
Never mind.
Not alone is the sign of the
now get back to formation.
Don't come for me. I've been back.
So very
bad. Yeah. She seems like a royal pain, all right.
Indeed she is. Although her body more than makes up for it.
Oh, really? Well, she must be one tough cookie if she was able to handle me.
Oh, it's not like that. My incredible skill was enough to melt her body and soul. But alas, her full potential was beyond even my own sordid imagination. Just the sight of her pantry was enough to make my snake spring from the can. Oh, it's so good to be young.
Young? You don't own a mirror, do you?
Believe it or not, I'm still.
Are your actions crime, Zero? Or do you consider this justice?
Who cares? Good and evil are all the same.
Such a bloody sword. Is it light or is it
dark? Light enough to finish what I need to do.
Whether human or beast, all should brush their teeth between meals.
Okay.
The Eddie repeats. Sin meets sin, and despair meets sin. None of us in this world are powerful. We merely hide our faults and guard our ways. We were all lost forms of existence from the start. Dreamlike days are nothing but dreams. Unbelievable truths are nothing but lies. maternal Ouroboros will in the end devour us. Those who know truth do not necessarily live by it.
Are you done? God, I thought she'd never shut up.
Excellently done, m'lady.
What a drain. Who comes up with this shit?
But alas, I fear it will be even trickier from here on out.
Son of a bitch.
That huge tree in the distance is Lady Three's shrine. To reach it, we must first navigate through the dreaded Lost Forest.
Let's go.
Okay.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay.
Guided by the disciple Octa, the group tracked down the shrine where Three was hiding. Soon, Zero found herself before the Lost Forest, a foreboding region from which no one has escaped.
Damn it! How am I supposed to-
Why do you get lost all the damn time?
I don't know.
Those fools had it just as bad. Stay focused.
Like always.
I'm gonna die here.
And I'll never forget my dream of sleeping with Lady Three.
It is true. It is true at all.
It's time to come out, man. There. Over on the right.
She's too fast.
Looks like there's a bridge where the statue is pointing its landing.
Hello! Zero! Zero! There's a dragon in the river!
That's your reflection.
Lady Zero, what of Mikhail?
He's in the river.
Yes, but what I was actually asking is...
He'll turn up eventually.
Eventually.
His ability is poor.
I don't know. Maybe some crazy
not
cat
going
lady
down yet. Him,
okay?
Quit messing around with me, Zero, or I'll stab your demon ass!
What's with this fog?
Lady Three liked to call this area the Lost Forest.
So is there a way out or what?
Who can say?
You're useless.
Sadly, I'm not good for much besides a bit of the old rump and tickle.
That's not really something.
We've no choice but to follow those creepy-ass dolls. Fog is really starting to piss me off.
You know, for an intoner, you sure do use a lot of colorful language.
What are you doing?
Oh, nothing, my lady. Nothing of importance.
He was measuring the length of... Well, he was measuring... something.
I'm merely a scientist collecting data on my finest assets, my lady. I mean, what's the point of owning art if you don't view it once in a while?
You're a class act, Octa.
Thank you.
something weird about this tree.
Well, as I said before, it is the shrine of Lady Three. Let's thrust ourselves inside, shall we?
Damn it, what now?
What? How the hell did they make it this far?
Octa himself is with them! All men, take position! Repeat!
Keep your eyes on the ground.
Yes, we don't want to stumble here.
It's not that. Looking at that dummy just pisses me off.
That big baby of yours sure does get tied up a lot.
If Lady Three catches him, she may experiment on his body.
Oh, that would be delectable. I mean, detestable.
They're disciples?
It's the same thing, you idiot!
I will protect Lady Three to the very end!
Well said, kid. You do that.
I'm just gonna let you take the lead.
You're awfully reserved.
Huh?
You're not going, ah, oh, or I tried super hard, or whatever.
Oh, Henry! Hey, Tuna! Guess what, huh?
Shut it, dummy. The ivy's just gonna dig deeper into you. Hold still and be quiet until I can cut you down. You can whine at me later. Three.
Hmm? Zero?
Lady Three.
Octa.
Please, let's put an end to this here.
I don't understand. What are you doing over there?
I betrayed you.
Is that so? In any case, you might want to pay a little more attention to your surroundings, hmm?
Yes, my lady.
Why did you betray me?
Because I had grown weary of your conduct, my lady. The way you experimented on people, the way you ruthlessly toyed with their lives. I simply could not abide it any longer. Your recreational activities drove me away, my lady.
I don't think you're telling the truth.
My lady, I...
You left because your lust needed a more eager fire. Your limitless desire no longer caused my honey to flow. And so you grew restless.
That's... well, it may have been a reason, but...
does make the old honey flow these days. Oh, please. Don't play dumb with me. I know you have desires.
I no longer hold any love for my disciple. My love is reserved for my soldiers now. My sweet, beloved little soldiers. So this is your final decision, Doctor?
It is. I serve Lady Zero in all things now.
You don't say.
Must put an end to these atrocities.
You seem to be somewhat confused, Octa. A disciple doesn't choose his intoner. An intoner chooses her disciple.
Damn you! Behold the third song! Quickened puppets of antiquity! The raging demon's deathly gaze! The army of heretics that rejects the natural cycle! Render into ash the powers of reason and order! I, Octa, summon thee in my name! Army style, invade! We cannot stop Lady Three now!
I'm not scared of some whack job loser who hides in her room making dolls all day.
They're not dolls, my lady. They're soldiers she's operated on.
What?
Oh, that's terrible. I love it!
Thank you.
That attack looks like it uses up a lot of power. Wait for an opening and then strike.
Their heads came off! They came off! Yeah!
Good. Now crush those bastards.
Zero, hey, listen!
Hush. I'm in the middle of something right now.
Me too. I'm in the middle of something. Something weird.
What is it?
It's like my body. Hot. There's this weird pain in my chest and tummy, and I start to get all tingly. What should I do, Zero? Am I sick?
Yeah, it's called love. Probably terminal.
No, Zero! It's not like that! This is serious! It's more like...
Did you really think something like that would finish an intoner?
What the?
Did he really just do that?
The dragon shows his true colors.
Is this what dragons are?
Ah, well. Hello there. So my name's Sent, and I was sent here by Lady Two. I've come to take this horrid dragon off your hands.
Wait.
Ooh, sorry, out of time. I'm kind of a busy guy, see? In fact, I only had 8 hours of sleep last night. If I weren't as powerful as I am, I'd likely be dead by now. And that would be a shame of epic proportions. But listen to me go on. I'm gonna be late, and then Lady Two might get angry. Not that I'm scared of her or anything. Oh no, nothing like that. Wouldn't want you to get the wrong idea about me. Anyway, gotta go, kids. Ta-ta for now.
Mikael... Mikael... Mikael!